Hi everyone. I also want to do a really quick review of the Bark Box. And this is the box that is for dogs, obviously. And I usually do it with Pearl, which she's sleeping right behind this curtain. So I'm going to put some clips together because there are a couple of the products that she ran away with and I can't find. So I just want to go through the products really quickly with you and then I'll do some clips of me and Pearl like I like to do with her. All right, so Bark Box. Super, super, super cute. It is $29 per month. It's totally worth it for me. She gets to try new treats. Most of the stuff is all natural. It's just easier than going to the store. What is she gonna like? What is she not gonna like? And you know what? She loves everything so far. She'll pretty much eat anything. So, I just want to go through a couple of the items really quickly here. I do not have, where did it go? The fetch and floss that they included. It is a blue circular ring that has a minty smell to it. So I could only guess it has a minty flavor. And this is supposed to help your dog chew on it and help their teeth and gums. And she took it and ran away and now I can't find it. She's probably hid it on me. But she did enjoy it. This is made in the United States, which I do like. A lot of their products are United States products. So this was called the Fetch and Floss. And I do have a picture of it. I did take pictures before I let her take anything. So I will show you that. All right, the next product, there was also, and I have a picture of it too, it was the penguin, yes, the eco-friendly Pico, the penguin, organic and recycled inside and out. It was a chew toy. She loved it. He had a squeaky center and I think she bit his nose off. So this is just the card from the penguin and I do have a picture of it so I can show you what the penguin looked like. And it was a really good size. Also, we have 3 boxes of treats, which she loves. She always loves the treats. And I like that they give you a coupon for $10 off your order at wag.com. So it says you pick your pet supplies, save $10, sit back and relax. Try Wag today. So I'll probably go on there and see if there's something in there that I can buy for her and use the coupon. So let's see. Wet Noses was the other products that we received. We received 2 treat packages from Wet Noses. We have one of cheddar and the other one was agave and pear. And when I opened up these packages, the agave and pear smelled like animal crackers. It was really tempting not for me to try to take a bite because they smelled delicious. I love agave nectar, so it was really sweet. And these are great because they are wheat-free products. They are USDA organic and made with 100% organic ingredients. They are made in the United States, and let's see. Their ingredients are very simple. It's just organic rye flour. This one has organic pear puree, organic agave nectar, and organic canola oil. They do put a little bit of crude protein, crude fat, crude fiber, and 9% moisture max. So these are made by a family. They give you a little story about them. So these, there's no corn, no wheat, no soy, and they do kind of give you calorie. There's 30 calories per treat. So it says, you know, a dog 50 to 75 pounds, which would be Miss Pearl, she would get 10 treats a day. And they're small, they're little round circles, but they're delicious and she liked them. They're just little round cookies with a little paw print on them, so she likes them, and I'm sure she hears me rattling this package. And then last but not least, the last treat that she received this month was the Get Naked Treats for Dogs. So, where are these? Oh, I don't see them on the paper. But anyway, these are also all natural blend of fruits and vegetables, wheat-free, corn-free, soy-free, cleans teeth and freshens breath, low-fat and low-calorie, 2.5 grams of fiber per serving, and 94 calories per serving. If you're watching your dog's weight, obviously giving a dog too many treats can make them fat and overweight, especially without any exercise. Smaller dogs are really prone to this because, you know, they're little and they don't like to go out as much. Pearl does love to run. She does does love the dog park. It's just kind of hard because I could see that she gained a little bit of weight in her tummy area over the winter because it is hard for her to go out. She kind of is like bunny hopping in the snow and she gets annoyed and wants to come back in. So as soon as it's spring and it's nice, she's running, she's walking, and we are going to be active to get rid of those couple little pounds that her and I both have gained over the winter. So, sticks per day, 50 pounds and up, 2. So it has carrots, chia seeds, and cranberries. And, you know, they give you all of the calorie content and information on the back. So I really love that these are natural, made in the United States as well. That's the one thing that I really like about this box, is that everything is made in our country. I'm proud and American, and I love that. I love that they care about our animals' health enough to make these natural products for them. That is it. So I'll show you some clips of her playing with her penguin and whatever I recorded along the way, and me giving her some treats, and I will talk to you guys later. Questions or comments, leave them down below. I will put all of the product information below as well. See you in our next video. Bye. Hi, Pearl. Say hi. Say hi to everybody right there. Hi, everyone. You're Pearl. Pearl and, oh, just got a tongue kiss. Pearl and Mommy. So we are going to be trying the Wet Noses Cheddar Treats right now. And I'm sorry that the lighting is not as good as my usual. I should actually just turn the light on. Stay. Lighting is a little better. Ready? This is the cheddar. Gentle. Good girl. Up, and she's drooling. She likes them. And then we're going to try the agave pear and nectar. Mmm. Ready? Gentle. Good girl. Obviously, she is a pit bull, but she is not your typical pit bull because she is sweet and gentle. And actually, she is your typical pit bull, right? Because you just all want to be loved. You're not as mean as people think you are, right? Okay. You want one more thing? You want one more thing? Yeah, I know more. Okay, I'll give you one of these. All right. Say bye to everyone. Say bye. Go ahead. Over here. Over here. No, no. Where are you going? Up. All right. I'm getting a little confused. Ready? Say bye, everyone. I can eat my treat.